Welcome back. Today we will be doing medium-sized soft locks. First, I want you guys to notice how I throw my bag in the trash. And I fill that bag up with everything I use throughout the style. Back on my cool shit, white tea, black tea. Now, normally my styles come with the hair already included, but when it comes to crochet or when it comes to soft lock styles, I do not provide the hair because everybody has their own desired look when it comes down to these particular installs. This year I'm going down, having sex on the beach, getting tanned by the sun. I'm living life, having fun. As you can see, I've already done the foundation for this style. As long as it's in my body, I ain't never gonna run. And don't do this for nothing. And I will be giving you guys a more up close view on what it is that I'm doing. I love them, I need them, I get it. But for right now, I want to give y'all a little story time because this is my first client back since I've had my little one. A lot of y'all might not have known that I was growing an entire human, but I was. And it was a beautiful journey. But I want to talk a little bit about how fast my delivery went, y'all. So I woke up late Saturday night, and I was just in so much pain, so much pain, so much pain. I didn't realize what I was going through. I really did not realize what I was going through until I woke up on Sunday. And it really wasn't until I woke up on Sunday. I woke up on Sunday still in the same pain. It wasn't until that pain kept knocking at me every 2 minutes. And I got to the hospital, y'all, at like 9 a.m., and my child came within the next 30 to 40 minutes. Like, that man said, oh, you're 9 centimeters. I said, stop playing with me. And we had a baby. I started recording a little bit of that journey, like, towards the end. And I kind of want to tell y'all a little bit of, well, my women that are watching this, I want to tell y'all a hack that actually does work. The okra water does work. The raspberry leaf tea does work. So I definitely would recommend that to any mother that is scared. But for now, we're going to jump back into this video. I might hit y'all with a little bit more about the story, but I'm really just in here. I didn't really like plan to do a story time with you guys. I just wanted to show y'all these locks and get a video up here since it's been a minute since I made a video.
You think it's small when you need to be thinking big. You need to be thinking big. Think big.
I know we have a few questions, like, one, why do I use the lighter? Me, personally, I like to use a lighter because I feel like it holds all of the hair in place as opposed to using super glue or nail glue, which I feel like would kind of wear off, you know, with heat and shower residue. So I personally like to use a lighter, and I've gotten reviews back from my clients, and they let me know that it doesn't snag on their clothes, it's not hard to take out. None of my clients have ever cut their hair. And y'all know that's a plus. So here we are. As you see, I put the soft lock on, and after that I loop up the bottom of my client's natural hair and I crochet that in at the root. Now, one thing about it, I do not bring the end of her hair down too close to the top of the soft lock, if you get what I'm saying. So if you can see, I will pull the hair back before I get ready to wrap it on. So back to this delivery. As you can see, I'm currently feeding, but I woke up, I jumped in my first child's bed, still having pain. I jumped in my shower, and it kind of cooled everything down for me a little bit. And I sat in my rocking chair, and it was over by that point, y'all. It was over by that point. But I still thought I was gonna drive myself to the hospital, not realizing, oh, you're about to have a baby right now, girl. Full disclaimer though, my little one came an entire 2 weeks early, so I was not expecting a human to come at that moment. Now, as you can see, I like to split off the hair. That way, I'm working with only one section at one time, and I'm not pulling any hair from any other way, causing my client discomfort or making me have to start over. Okay, let's talk about it. We're going to clamp the hair out of the way. And what you're going to see me do, I'm going to pull the kinky hair one side shorter than the other side. That way we can maximize as much hair as we're using. I didn't do it on this one because I'm pretty sure I already did it. Also, make sure that the ends of the hair do not reach the beginning of the soft lock. Whether you use a lighter or whether you use, as you can see, As you can see, I pulled the hair. But whether you're using a lighter or whether you're using super glue, that way we're protecting our client's hair. We're not causing any damage to their natural hair. So when I take my lighter, I'm going to come back and I added some hair to that. I did it off camera though. But when I take my lighter, I literally only do it towards the ends and just a little bit, because we don't want it to stick to the clothes. We don't want it to be pulling and sticking to each other. You know, I don't know if any of my viewers know or remember how it was with those burnt ends. I don't know if I remember how it was with those burnt ends and the clothes sticking to the hair sticking to your clothes, or the braids sticking to each other. Like, no, don't use a lot of the lighter fluid. So just a quick recap, I went in and I parted the hair, I plaited it. I didn't plait it all the way down to the end. You can if you want to, but I chose not to because of the way that I attach my soft locks. And then I attached the soft locks at the end of each natural plait, and I created a loop with the end of the natural plait, and I added in, or I crocheted in, some kinky braiding hair. And I wrapped that around and I lit the ends there. And that was pretty much the style for me. We're going in with some oil. This is some braid oil by, I think it's called Hair Gel. I'm not sure, but you can see the bottle and I'll drop it inside the description. This is the foam to match that hair oil, which is also the same product that I use to lay the hair down as well. This was a great welcome back. This is a great way to start back into doing hair again. Real quick disclaimer, a real quick thought. I really thought that I wanted to quit doing hair, and I don't know what I was thinking about. Don't give up on your dreams, y'all. Everything looks great. Everything looks good. We are about to take over the last quarter of 2023. Y'all indulge and enjoy. And no, we will not have the baby in the background moving forward. This is just a way of saying what's up.